But then
you establish that in 1 year. We gotta. That's the hard part, is to keep it going.
Yeah.
So we gotta do that this year.
And I don't even see you as an enforcer anymore. Like, I argue with many people because they were calling me on fight. I'm like, well,
I've never really been an enforcer.
No, no. I was like, well, they have Cassian. He can fight for.
There's no one for me to fight much anymore. It's easy to say go fight Kessler, but Kessler doesn't want to fight me.
No, so, he's a
and with the instigator rule,
he's a pussy. Know,
yeah, exactly. So,
oh man, I hate.
Hey,
Kessler's
protect
the biggest
Connor this year. There, no, Milan.
We were just talking about that, right?
Don't mind doing that. You get all the tough guys on there. All
right, Smanko, yeah. Take the corner.
Awesome, thanks, Mom.
Yeah, I was. All right. I was thinking about that. I was like, because you were complaining about Kessler in the playoffs, of course, right?
But
there's nothing you can really do.
Well, there's nothing you can do. You can take the instigator rule out and he can still be an asshole like he is. So.
Oh, exactly.
Well, you know what? One day I'm
going to
get him.
Yeah.
I hope you do. I hope you do. All right. Okay, take care, man.
Oh, there you go.